Hold on, hold on. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! No, 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 as long, you could get like a cheaper motherboard that's equivalent, but the stuff that I'm getting is actually made for other boxes. Okay.
I don't know which is the one that I have.
The dragon on it.
Yeah, that's Ace of Saber 2. Vicky told me you had a Saber 2, so.
Is the same brand then?
Yeah, Asus is a very good motherboard.
Oh. I don't feel like my shot isn't terrible tonight, but it's not great. Set up. Okay, I'm too intensive fast. Very forgiving in terms of the phosphor placement. Compared to like a handgun.
Oh.
Man, I'm so happy that I found my fucking login. Oh, you trying to fuck with me, bitch?
Brain is definitely memorizing the fucking aim shit on me. Because when I first started this, I couldn't chain this stuff together as easily as I am. Now I can just fucking, I could do this all day. Or at least until my eyes just get really tired. What's that? Doing random, intensive, fast, whatever that thing is. Yeah, it was random and hit. But it's like, I mean, when I first started doing this, I was fucking big time. I mean, who's messaging me too? Crazy how your brain like just maps this shit out once it learns like what the distance you need to travel to get to a certain area. Crazy. Because originally part of what was slowing me down was that I had to like focus on getting my mouse over to that general area. Now it's like a quick snap to that area. So sometimes, like most of the time, I'm dead on, you know, or I'm like really close and it just requires one last little adjustment, like that last one that I just did. But But originally it was like I had to fucking slow walk it in here the whole time. Or I would overshoot it and I'd have to come back. Now it's like, you know, I'm fucking right there, and if I miss, it's because I'm like off by a hair. So I think if you just keep doing this, eventually your brain will just fucking, it'll almost be automatic. You know, because it just knows the exact distance. And the fucking trigger on the gun. You learn all the little creeps and fucking in that bitch, and you know exactly when it's gonna go off every time. Yeah. Yeah, I do that. I always do that. So if I miss, it's cool, but like, I'm trying to like teach myself. And a lot of times, like, I'll shoot and I'm still passing it. So if you like, so I actually passed the dot, but I shot it, like I pressed the trigger right as I needed to. So I hit it, but I just kept going, you know? So like I keep like this, like a constant flow. This shit is mandatory, dude. You have to. Oh wow, dude, why aren't you taking an elevator?